What's up, guys? Today we are gonna find every secret Harry in our VR elevator. And at the end of the video, we're gonna turn all of them in to unlock some secret hint. Now, you guys posted a lot of comments. Thank you so much for that. And apparently, the first Harry is in the toilet. Whoa! Hey, you guys were right! Awesome! So this right here is one of the Harrys, and they all have their own names. But we don't know what their name is unless we take him to the pet care, which is kind of like a daycare, but for pets. So guys, leave a like on the video right now. Let's see if this video can get 4.5 likes, and then it is time to boogie away. But not quite just yet. Check this out. This is the Harry deposit thing, I guess. I don't know what you call it, okay, but we're gonna go ahead and grab our Harry. We're gonna put him in there. Don't worry, buddy. It's all gonna be okay. I will see you at the daycare, okay? So we're gonna put that in there. Oh! No! Okay, that didn't sound so good. But he's gonna be fine, guys. I promise. Now, it is time to boogie. Hello, sir. How you guys doing? Oh, wait! Wait. We need... Where's the sunglasses? The sunglasses are over there. Okay, so we grab the matches. Thank you, sir. There we go. They're gonna go into my pouch over here. Then we're gonna draw. We're gonna break it. That's my specialty, of course. And then we're gonna find the next Harry, which should be hiding in those bottles. I have no idea how you guys know that there's a Harry up there, but check it out. Yeah! Is that gonna work? The answer is no. That's because apparently we need a different item. But let's see if we can get the sunglasses so we can get another Harry that is on this floor. So we're gonna put this right over here. There we go. And then we're gonna rotate this. Let's see. How do we get the glasses? I think we gotta rotate it this way. Yes, guys. That's gotta be it. And I wanna see all of those awesome upgrades. It's gotta be great. Oh my goodness. Look at this place, though. Hey, and the glasses are right up there. Okay, can I open this? Come on. There you go. And we got it. Awesome. So now I gotta put the sunglasses on, and then we can boogie and find two Harrys. Now, there's supposed to be 6 on this floor. That's 5. And then a secret bonus one. I'm not sure about it, but we're gonna check it out. Hello, sir. Am I cool now with my glasses? Yes, I am cool with my glasses. And right over there. Oh, did you guys see him? There's a Harry up there. He's at the laptop. All right, so we got this thing. Let's make sure that's not spraying a whole bunch of garbage. Yeah, come on. Oh, you stupid thing. Okay, that doesn't work. We're going to throw it at the laptop. And go. Oh, I missed it. Is it going to come back, though? Okay, it is going to come back. There it is. Take two. Yeah. And I hit it. There's the Harry. No way, he just flung it to me. Awesome, we got him. Hey there, little buddy, how you doing? My name is James, and you're coming with me in the elevator. And this thing is also coming with us, of course. Now, I do have to get rid of these glasses. I can barely see anything. And now, before we get the next Harry, which is really hidden, we're gonna go ahead and put this one away. Bye-bye, my friend. I'll see you in a bit. It's all gonna be okay. Even though it really, 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 really doesn't sound that way. So now we've got this thing. And we're gonna throw it at those bottles. Yeah, come on. Hey, wait a minute. Did that blue one over there move? It did move. Oh, that's how you guys know there's a Harry there. Okay, go, come on. Oh, I can't reach it. 3, 2, 1, go. Come on, and oh, right next to it. And go. Yes. We got him. Hey, buddy, how you doing? Well, you guys in the comments below, you are the professionals, all right? That is amazing. See you later, alligator, or whatever your name is. We're gonna find out. It's probably not alligator, though. Speaking of alligators, we're gonna go down and find a dinosaur. Alligators are kind of like dinosaurs, right? Okay, how does this thing work? Oh, wait a minute. I don't think I can take this. Nope, I cannot take it with me. Oh, and we just got a thing. Hey, this is not supposed to happen at all. All right, can we go through now? All right, now we can go through. Here you go, sir. You dropped this and it got teleported to my elevator. All right, hey, where did the ticket go? Did he eat it? Oh, I forgot. He eats it. That's why he's got such a belly, you know? Now, right over here, we can find another Harry. This guy is the reason, okay? He is the Harry delivery guy. Not because he's hairy, because quite frankly he's not, but because he's got a hairy. And let's see if we can help him out. Yep, we got a match. And we got fire. Oh, yes, Mr. Caveman likes the fire. Here we go. Now you can roast it, can't you? Yes, you can. Nice. Now, this is usually for the bone, which he throws onto the dinosaur so we can get another ticket. And that's great and all, but we need something from you, my friend. I know you have a hairy. Oh, ew. You know, I'm going to press this button until he gives me the hairy. Oh, my goodness. I'm so regretting this. This is absolutely gross. Oh, what? Wait, what? Okay, you guys told me in the comments below to just keep pressing the button. I thought you were trolling me.
But it's real. We have a Harry. No way.
Oh, I am so sorry, Harry. You have gone through some real bad stuff, man. Ew. He was inside of this dude. Oh, yucky. All right, here we go. We're going to get him out of here. He's going to go to a better place. Oh, and guys, I am so excited to see all of those Harrys in the daycare and then actually use them to unlock the hands, of course. We still got to talk to that lady because she never really explained how the Harrys work, you know. All right, we're going to open this up. There we go. Hey, buddy, watch out. Timber. And, whoa. Right on his face. Beautiful. And now we're gonna go back. And this is how we dodge that silly metal detector. This is probably the lousiest guard in the entire world. Wow. But he does have a pretty nice thing going on over here. I'm just gonna pretend like that didn't happen. Hey, sir. Oh my goodness. He has to look at that all day. Now let's see. Can we go ahead and... Yes, we can. We're gonna put this right over here. Hey, that works perfectly. Now we're gonna turn this till all of the lasers disappear. There we go. And then we get the bone. Yoink. Hey, nice. Now we get the ticket. And with this ticket, we should be able to get... come on. Give me this thing. No. As I was trying to say, Mr. Dinosaur. With this ticket, thank you very much, we can go ahead and find another Harry. Look at this guy. He's asleep. All right. So, oh, yeah, you really like this one, huh? Yeah, you want this, huh? You want this one? This guy's like a cat. Like, he's actually like a cat. Oh, my goodness. And just like my cat, he eats everything, doesn't he? Yep, he eats everything. I'm just glad he didn't eat my hand. Whoa, and there's the Pharaoh. Oh, hey, and there's a key. Thank you, sir. Amazing. Oh, we can find so many Harrys now, right? Hello, Mr. Pharaoh. All right, so let's see. Is there any Harrys in the hieroglyphs? I don't really see a single one, though. Unless that beetle is a Harry, but I don't think it is. Oh, well, we get a little alarm, of course. Weird. Maybe we gotta check in with the cop. Yeah, who's right over here. Maybe he knows where to find a Harry. So let's go back to the, let's see. We gotta go back to floor 2, I think, to unlock that drain system with the key that we just got. Oh yeah, I gotta love the key, of course. We're gonna put that right over here. There we go. And now we should be able to open this to grab the pipe. Thank you. And now we're gonna go back to floor 3 because, I mean, we know how to use this, but we don't quite know how this is gonna get us a Harry, of course. So let's open this up. Hello? Is there any Harrys down there? Okay, I don't think there are, so we're gonna put this here. All right, this is not draining though. Maybe there's like a Harry over here. Okay, so I'm gonna use my axe over here and I'm gonna try and look inside. Oh, it's all empty. It's all empty. Okay, no Harrys. Hey, you guys aren't trolling me in the comments below, are you? Because I thought there was a Harry in there. Okay, you know what? We're gonna go down and we're gonna see if we can get ourselves a nice Harry. It's gotta have to happen, right? And... Huh? Oh, wait, of course. We gotta turn this open. Yes. Nice. Oh, all the way. All the way. Very nice. So now we get the same stuff from floor 3. And now we gotta make it... Yes. We gotta make it drop down on that dude, of course. So we're gonna rotate it this way so that the window is facing the first floor. All right. We're gonna go back. We're gonna flip-a-roni the whole thing. There we go. And now we should be able to absolutely smother this dude in whatever this is.
Oh, and this is also kind of weird. Did you guys hear that?
That is so weird. Anyway, we were here to do this, of course. There we go. Oh, he's looking at it. He's looking at it. He's like, hey, wait a minute. What's cooking over here? I'll tell you what's cooking. It's you. Or at least it's gonna be him. Hey, where's that? Wait a minute. Where did I leave the... Oh, right. The canister is right over here. I forgot this thing. Oh, I'm so sorry, my friend. Come on. Twist this thing. Oh, I'm not so strong, okay? I've got the spaghetti arms. All right. So now we're going to take this And can we go back?
Yes, we can.
What?
So that's like a one-way thing. You can't take metal out of it, but you can't put it in there. All right, go.
That didn't quite work.
What in the world? Okay, maybe I'm supposed to enter. Oh, there we go. Yes. Burn, my friend. Burn.
Okay, that's actually kind of evil. We can just keep on burning him.
Anyway, now that he's all burned and stuff, we're going to go through and he should...
Yep, he should just run into the elevator. I see it, dude.
So he is going to floor 2.
So let's follow him. We're going to go to floor 2, which is nice and aligned.
Oh, what? He broke this thing off. I didn't even realize the first time we played it. Oh, and there it is. Guys, there it is. I can see it already. He is washing himself with a Harry.
Now, we are going to take the Harry in a second. But first, we're going to take his head because I'm pretty sure this guy has some sort of secret. And I don't want him to find out, of course.
So now we're going to go back down. And with this head, we should be able to enter that Pharaoh... like chamber over here. Oh, yes. Beautiful. And now I can take this off and we can scan the entire place.
Oh no! My head! What? Where did it go?
Oh, and the door closed. That's probably not good. So there should be another Harry here.
Yeah, you get all these buttons and I can press all of them, but yeah, not a whole lot of stuff happens, huh?
Can we do this maybe? And oh.
Well, that's probably not good.
Hey, what? Was there a Harry over there? Hello?
Guys, I gotta admit, I don't see the Harry. There's supposed to be a Harry here, but I don't see him.
All right, let's see. Can we go over here now? Oh, yes, because the cameras are shut down.
But if there's no Harrys around, it really doesn't make any sense, right? Okay, we gotta maybe open the pyramid. And that's why we shouldn't leave just yet. We should open this, of course. Let's see. So we've got the button over here. It was more of like a pool thingy.
Yes.
And we see that this one rotates to the right. So let's see if we can put that over here. No, wait, over here, right?
Yes, very nice.
And then we need a bird face. All right, the bird face is gonna go over here. And then we should get... Boom, beautiful. Look at that, guys. Amazing.
Is there a Harry in here? Hello? Any Harrys?
I don't think they're all right.
Nope. So we're gonna go back. And we're gonna chill with our chicken friends again. Because they're so cool and we're not. Here we go.
So now we are boogieing big time. But I'm gonna be a party pooper. And I'm gonna poop all over this party. That's right.
Does it smell, my friend? I think it does. You know what I had last night for dinner? Chicken.
No, I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding. All right, let's put this in here. So that the party can continue. Egypt style.
Yes.
And we're gonna take this bad boy back to the pyramid to find that bonus Harry. It's gotta be here, right?
So let's put this over here. Here we go. I'm gonna play it. And now this dude should start dancing. Oh, this is so weird.
All right, my friend, do you have a Harry here?
I don't think you do. Hey, it's the police head.
Definitely gonna take this with me, of course.
And now we can dance with this guy, but I don't think that's gonna do much because he probably doesn't have a Harry, right? Unless it's like under his head or something.
Oh, and he gives us the key. But we don't need the key.
We gotta get out of here. Let's get that last Harry. I think that one has suffered enough, all right? Oh my goodness.
Wait, how is the head over here now?
All right, sir. Hello, it's me, James. Someone walks into you showering. You just continue?
What a weirdo this guy is.
Hey, but wait a minute. Remember the weird sound that the toilet made? Can we use that to...
Oh, yes, that's pretty cool, isn't it?
Hey there. Guys, this has to be the last Harry. So now we're going to turn him in and we're going to get out with the lobby button. We have never pressed it before, but this time it's going to happen. Oh, hello? Hey, lady, get me out of here. Oh, want to return to the lobby?
Yes, please.
Welcome home, it says. That is beautiful. Oh,
hey, and look, it says we've got all 5 of the Harrys. So the bonus Harry was not there. But now let's see if we can go to the daycare. It did say daycare, didn't it?
Daycare. Beautiful. Hello, lady.
Excuse me. Wow, you are so rude. You know that, right?
Wow. Wake up, lady. Wake up.
Oh, hey, everything's fine here. Could it be better?
Well, I don't really care about you. Where's my Harry set?
I can't take it. I don't know how, but all the pets escaped.
That's not good. I'm gonna give you a thumbs up, but that's actually a thumbs down.
If anyone finds out my life or my internship are over.
Wait, is someone gonna, like, kill you or something?
Look, any red Harrys you find, just send them my way, please. I think I have already done that, lady. Looks like you found some red Harrys. Want to bring them in? Yes, lady! Big thumbs up for you!
Oh, hey, there goes one!
That's Scruffy, there comes another one. Peanut, oh, what a cool name. And another one, Mops. Oh, that's so cute! These names are amazing! Wait, Thor? You mean like the god of thunder? A Bucket? Why would you call him Bucket? And Bean, wow, that's a lot of dudes, my goodness. You have been a huge help, let me repay the favor. Alright, what's gonna happen now then? I got you a hand present. Wait, you've heard about hand presents before, right? Well, not really. Not your first pair of hands you got there, huh? Well, these are my first ones, alright. And here I had this whole exploratory dance number. That's not even a word I can pronounce, lady. Here's one to start your collection. Hold on to your head, because Tooty Hands? What is a Tooty Hand? Alright, we've got Tooty Hands, and it's a big alien farting. Take it to the room on your left and plop it in the terminal. Don't mind the caution tape. Or can we just go through? Oh, I guess we can. Alright, so we're gonna plop this in here. And, oh, we got another one over there. And then we're just gonna pull these. Oh, no! What in the world? Okay, is this good or is this bad? I think that's... It's really good because we got fart hands! Yes! But lady, I gave you like a billion of these. Look at that! Scruffy absolutely hates getting groomed. Well, I'm sorry about it. I suppose you're looking to get another hand presser, right? Yes! You're gonna like this one. Oh! Mackie hands? Mackie hands. We'll bring a look into the 22nd century. Just watch out for magnets. What are you talking about? Ooh! It's a robot! Oh, yes. Give me some robot hands. And come on, come on. What? These are crazy. Look at that. Oh, and they make robot sounds. Ooh. I want another one. This is big if true. Poor Peanut has a mild human allergy. How ironic. Wait, I need four more. Well, guys, that we're gonna check out in the next video. So subscribe if you aren't already. Thank you for watching and check out this video on your screen right now.